Ako po si Luisito Espinosa. Panoorin niyo po ako sa philippinenews.com.
At least it's gonna be a good fight kasi magulo yung mga kahapon, yung press conference. Lalo na gigil na gigil ni Nonito. Sabi niya, I'm going to finish this sooner than he thinks. Pero alam mo na yung Nonito, sobrang lakas ang suntok niya. He has gone up, akyat niya sa 122, pero lakas din yung suntok niya. Pagkatapos, he's too fast for Vasquez. But Vasquez is a fighter, but he does not have the experience Nonito Donaire. Nonito is too experienced for him. And I think too fast, too skillful, and hits too hard. Palagay ko, 5-6 rounds the most. Yun ang feeling ko, Nonito will win by a knockout in 5 or 6 rounds.